Next, exercise number 1.4. Question number 1. All of you take your book. The set P, U, R, S are given. P equal to 1, 2, 5, 7, 9. Q equal to 2, 3, 5, 9, 11. R equal to 3, 4, 5, 7, 9. S equal to 2, 3, 4, 5, 8. He asked the 3 questions. First question number 1. P union Q. Union R. You read here. P union Q. Union R. P union Q equal to what? First you take in bracket. Inside of the bracket you take first you find the value. P union Q. First inside of the bracket. So P union Q. P union Q equal to already I told so many times the set P and Q. Join these two. So P and Q. So join these two elements, two sets. So write the elements in the ascending order. 1, 2, 2 times 2. One time you write here. 3, 5, 2 times. You write only one time. Next 7. Next 9, 2 times you write one time. 11. So A P U N Q equal to 1, 2, 3, 5, 7, 9, 11. This one is P Q. P union Q. But he asked the question P union Q. Union R. P union Q union R means what? First you find the value, already find the value P union Q. So this value add the set R. The P union Q equal to 1, 2, 3, 5, 7, 9, 11 union. The value of the set of R equals to 3, 4, 5, 7, 9. 3, 4, 5, 7, 9. Here, similarly, you follow the above principle. Add these two sets. So, ascending order 1, 2, 3, 2 times. You write only one time. Next, 4, 5, 2 times means you write only one time. 7, 2 times you write only one time. 9, 2 times you write only one time. 11. So, A, B union Q, union R equal to. Finally, you get the result. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7, 9, 11. This one is P union Q, union R. The second question, P intersection Q, intersection S. This one, P intersection Q, intersection S. Here, you first you take inside of the bracket. So, P intersection Q, inside of the bracket, you first take and solve this. So, P intersection Q equal to, so P, the set of P, 1, 2, 5, 7, 9, intersection Q, 2, 3, 5, 9, 11. So, P intersection Q equal to what? So, the set of P and the set of Q, common element you write. So, common element. So, 2, 5, 9. So, 2, 5, 9. This one is P intersection Q. But he asked the question, P intersection Q, intersection S. So, already find the value. What is mean? P intersection Q already find it. This P intersection Q and the set of S, common element. So, P intersection Q equal to 2, 5, 9. Intersection. The set of S. S equal to what? S equal to 2, 3, 4, 5, 8. So, here, common element. Common element means you write 2 and 5. So, P intersection Q intersection S equal to, finally you get the answer, 2, comma 5. This one is P intersection Q intersection S. So, next, third question. Q intersection S, intersection R. So, similarly, the follow above two principles. So, first you take inside of the bracket Q intersection S. Q intersection S means what? The common element between the set Q and S. So, Q intersection S. You take Q intersection S. Intersection. So Q 2, 3, 5, 9, 11 intersection S equal to 2, 3, 4, 5, 8. So common element here 2, 3, 5, that's all. So 2, 3, 5. So here Q intersection S, find 2, 3, 5. But he asks the question Q intersection S. Intersection R. What is mean? Already find the value Q intersection R. Yes. This value under the set of R. Common element. So Q intersection S equal to 2, 3, 5. Intersection R equal to 3, 4, 5, 7, 9. So common element here 3 and 5. 3 and 5. This one is 3 and 5. This one is Q intersection S intersection R. All of you understand it? What the question he asked? What? The next, what the question he asked? In the question he asked, and the question is the very common answer. So, in case, in the first 2 mark, this one is 2 mark question. So, only one answer, any one question. So, in case A, B, C, 3 sets are given. So, first A intersection B union C, A union B intersection C, any one. Any question is not given. So, if you get that, this one is only a 2 mark question. Here, P, Q, R, S, N, the set of the compare, M, N, P, everyone. So, in the question, in case, in the very question, first you take the inside of the bracket. And the inside of the bracket, you take, if I guess it's about Q, A intersection S. Q intersection S, then I'm able to solve it. Next, in the, I'm going to take now. So similarly P intersection Q intersection S. So inside of the bracket first you take these two and then total. Then what is the first one? P union Q union R. So first inside of the bracket then you solve it. Okay, well, all of you understand it?